this logic puzzle game called Rush Hour, where hopefully I will be able to solve expert level 33, maybe 32, and quite possibly, but perhaps not, level 31. Okay, and now we're going to set the board up based on the card. See, the red car is going to go to spots from the exit. Then we have the orange car. The yellow truck. that's not gonna help. So this is the difficult part. I can get the purple car up here now. Now what do I do? I think I know what to do. I suppose. Thank you. it's not working either. So that was my idea, to get the tan car back here and get these two cars moved up where the purple car is. But if I free the purple car, then there's no need to move the pink one. Seemed even more, or as difficult as expert level 40. Okay. Purple car up there, that's gonna get me stuck again. Reason for these pieces being in the back here, but yep, I just Okay, in an effort to save time, let's do reset the board, and we'll solve it based on the solution. Because apparently, either I'm getting too old, or my logic circuits are no longer working like they used to. Said in previous episodes of this game, if I wasn't concerned about taking my time not to make too much noise with these pieces that can easily become really annoying and loud, I probably would have had a better chance of solving it. Says. Okay. So X Q B X Thanks, overdue. Steps ahead too quickly, and that kind of probably messed me up. Okay, well.